Guys, if you're using night cream, night serum, why you need to wash it off in the morning? Isn't serums and creams supposed to absorb in your skin? Like, what are you buying if it's not absorbing into your skin? I'm just curious.